In this video, we'll go through the process of importing historical OtoAccess database data into the newest OtoAccess database version. Here we have an example where an OtoAccess database 1.5, it could be an older version, it will also work. You can here see that we have one demo patient, and on this one demo patient, we have a single session. And we have a new, completely empty OtoAccess database installation of the new version, where we have no patients and no sessions. So to import the data, you have to browse to the OtoAccess database installation folder of the new OtoAccess database installation. And here you have to locate the merge file. Running this file, you'll have the option to choose your source and master database. You will also have different merging options available. You can read more about them and see what fits the need that you have. And you can also read more about it in the instruction for use. We are just going for a default setup in this instance. As you can see, it has already connected to the source database, the old MIA database from OtoAccess older versions. And as a database connection, it has already located the new Atlas database connection. You will, of course, also have the possibility to connect to full SQL servers if you have the need to do that. On the merge view, you just press merge, and it will automatically take in your patients from the old version. You can follow the process here in the picture, but you can also open this and see a log of what was going on and if anything failed. Let's open OtoAccess database to see if we have imported the patient correctly and the session. And as you can see, we here have the patient and we have the session. There will be no session preview available because it's made in an older version of the software, but are you making new measurements in OtoAccess database? Previews will be available. So these are the simple steps that you have to perform to go through the import of historical data. Thank you for watching the video.